but today I brought out my daily driven car, which is the Honda Jazz. It's a 2018 model. Only has 120 horsepower compared to the FK8, which is way more powerful. So coming from the FK8, this is obviously easier to drive. Everything is much slower. But at the same time, I don't have much power to pull me out of the corner. So I always have to make sure I get the corner entry right so that my corner exit is always perfect.
So yung track na yun, medyo madulas siya. And mas enjoy siya for me. Kasi before yung wet race, last round, reverse track. So, medyo nagkakapa kami ng mga racing lines. And yung sa hindi reverse track na wet race, medyo mas okay kasi same yung racing lines. Pero medyo madulas lang.
We partner up with Touge Battle since 2018 season. And so far, it's been awesome because we're seeing a lot of racers in their different car setup. Some even have equipped with our suspension kits. Since the payback was positive, we would like really love to continue support Touge Battle and their participants so that we can experience performance suspension.
We'll see you in round 8. Well done, everybody. Thank you.